I found Delaware Moms in the newsroom, and I went to the website, and I found a lot of the blogs and the chats helpful. And we're originally from Virginia, so we don't have a lot of family up here, and most of our friends don't have any children. So we thought it would be helpful to go out to a couple of the events and meet some other moms and hopefully make some friends.
Other moms and kids in the area, because I'm a stay-at-home mom, so it gets a little conversation.
It's boring sometimes not having adult conversations.
And since we're